lives with special forces. Seems a thousand centuries ago. We went into a camp to inoculate the children. We left the camp after we had inoculated the children for polio, and this old man, he came running after us and he was crying. He couldn't see. We went back there, and they had come and hacked off every inoculated arm. There they were in a pile of little arms. And I remember I cried, I wept like some grandmother. I wanted to tear my teeth out.